Hello and welcome. Let's continue. Shotgun. Spinning and coming out of it and shooting. Guess I could do that. That kind of slowed me down to keep my score going. I'm gonna worry about whatever the hell that is. Yay. Alright. Alright. I like the shotgun. I'm gonna change guns. Seems like I'm gonna be like following. I say that as I get in the middle of two guys, close range. Oh, stupid. I I should have been on the skateboard, to be honest. But I ignored it. That's probably gonna be a bad score. Oh. Wasn't that bad of a score, actually. Oh, it was an A. So yeah, that, I guess, wasn't too bad. Wasn't great. But I guess it was good enough. It's a big bounty hunter, huh? God, I just happen to be going up. I just didn't even think about, didn't see those explosives until they just shot down at me. I was just too late. That was gonna happen, but I did it anyways. Feel like that. Nope. Come on. Okay, I'm back where I started. Okay. That way, that way, that way. I don't know, unfortunately. But that's okay. You can do one more. Body parts. Not sure why they can't hear the gunshots, but you know, whatever. The guys with their alarms. Ah, that probably spawned a ton if I didn't. Oh my god, I didn't realize it instantly. Nope. Oh, I see. I've learned now that the alarm is instant. Which I didn't realize. I thought once they got to it, it's like a second later to trigger on. It instantly starts going the moment they reach it. Get extra points for killing those. Oh, if it's just you just get screwed. No alarm bonus. Oh, nope. That's not surprising that there's a no alarm bonus. Alright, well, that's it. I'll probably play. I don't know. I'll continue next time. Have a nice day. Bye.